Hey guys, long time no talk. So I've been sick for like the last week with an upper respiratory infection. So I still sound a little, and then my nose is like really red underneath. I know that's because I've been blowing my nose nonstop for like a week. So sorry about that. So yeah, I'm probably gonna sound kind of but I'm still getting over it. I have to take my last dose of my medicine tomorrow morning, and then that'll be my fifth day of taking my medicine, and that's all my medicine. So hopefully, I mean, I feel a lot better than I did. So, and then I don't have work till Monday. So, and then I should be good. So everything should be good now. So we'll see. I've just been trying to recover and get better, and I've been reading a lot. So I just wanted to give you guys an update because I haven't talked to you guys in a while. So last we talked, I have finished Etiquette and Espionage. I gave that 5 out of 5 stars. I read The Thief by Megan Wallen Turner. This is like 4.5 out of 5 stars. And I also read Hunted by PC Cass and Kristen Cass. This was like 4 out of 5 stars. And then I also read the first 8 issues of Lumberjanes because they were on Overdrive. So, and I gave all of those like 4 out of 5. So yeah, those were great and I really liked them. Yeah, so that's what I've been doing. I've been reading a bunch. And then I have started the selection on my Kindle because I got it from Overdrive. And I'm like 61% of the way through. So I'm going to finish that today. Today is like the first day of reading double. I haven't gotten any reading done yet because I was out earlier. but I'm home and I'm going to finish the selection. And then basically, like for reading double, I already put up my TBR, but I'm already deviating from it. So I'm gonna finish the selection, and then I'm gonna read one of these three books because they're all blue. And like reading doubles like reading a pair or something. So also reading two books that are the same color, and all of these are blue books. So gonna be choosing one of these to read, and I'll probably go ahead and start it tonight and then finish tomorrow, or you know, whatever. It'd be great if I could read three books, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. So the books I have to choose from are Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Battle of the Labyrinth, The Assassin's Curse by Cassandra Rose Clark, and Curtsies and Conspiracies by Gail Carriger, second book in the Finishing School series because I'm obsessed now. So yeah, those are my choices. I don't know. I'm probably gonna like read a chapter of each of them later and then decide which one I want. But I don't think I was thinking about doing a video about that. But then I was like, eh, I don't really want to. Just because my voice still sounds kind of terrible. And so I don't really want to like do a video with like my voice sounding terrible. And also it's only like 3 books rather than like the normal 5 that you would do for a try a chapter tag. Sorry, I'm like putting books up while I'm talking. Because there's like so many. Oh, more updates on the reading. So I have been reading Rune. I am now 219 pages into it. So yeah, I've just been slowly reading this. I need to read more of it. I've just been busy with the other things going on. And then we've been reading more of The Diviners, me and those two girls. And I'm now on page. Oh, let me find my bookmark. I'm having a trouble time. I am now on page 207 of the Diviners. I'm hoping that we're gonna finish that before the end of this month, but we'll see what happens. So yeah, that's what's happening. I've been reading a bunch, like a bunch. Oh, and today, actually got Layer of Dreams for $4, so that was fantastic. And it's the hardcover, so great. So yeah, I can get to that one whenever I finish The Diviners and everything. So yeah. But so I've been reading a bunch. I think I counted. I've read 19 so far this month. So that's good. So yeah, I'm gonna finish the selection, and then I need to figure out which of those 3 books that I want to read. I think it's probably gonna be Percy Jackson because I like started reading the first page earlier. And you gotta hand it to like Rick Riordan because he hooks you from the first page, because he hooks you from like the chapter title, because the chapter title is I Battle the Cheerleading Squad. And And literally the first thing is him talking about the last thing he needs to do is blow up another school. And yeah, just, I really like Percy Jackson. It's great. But yeah, because I could probably get through that, and then I might even be able to finish the next Percy Jackson book, like, tomorrow, because I might be able to get to, like, halfway through this, and then finish the rest tomorrow, and then finish the other one tomorrow. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But definitely, I want to finish the selection tonight, and then I'm gonna play me some Lego Harry Potter, because I am at the end of year three. Like, I just finished, like, I'm at the part where we're about to go back in time to, like, save Sirius and Buckbeak, and so we're about to do that, and I am really excited about it, because year three is my favorite, so I'm excited to finish year three, and then I'll be on to year four, and then five, six, and seven, so, yeah, but yeah, I just want to finish year three tonight, and then I don't know what I'm gonna do, probably read more, I don't know, I really need to play some Stardew Valley, because I haven't played in like a while. I've been sick and stuff, and I haven't been feeling well, so I really need to, like, play some Stardew Valley and, like, watch some television, so that'll probably happen too, so that's, like, yeah, so I wanna finish the selection, but yeah, I'm enjoying it, I would say, right now. I would say it's probably sitting at, like, a 3.5 stars for me. It's really fast to get through, and it's really interesting, and honestly, I don't find America as, like, annoying as other people find her. I don't know, I feel like America is, like, the legit, like, most logical person in the damn book, and everybody else is stupid. Like, is that an unpopular opinion? I don't know, but I feel like she's smart, and she knows what she's doing, and she's got a good head on her shoulders, and everybody else is a little fucked up, and I'm like, why do people say that she's so, you know, annoying and stuff? I feel like, I mean, is it, I don't know, like, she doesn't want to be a stupid princess, she just wants to, like, marry Aspen and be happy, and I'm like, why is that bad? Like, why is that wrong? I don't understand. So, I don't know, I'm kind of on America's side, like, I'm on her team, I'm on Team America. I hate her name, she has the stupidest fucking name, I'll give you that, like, but personality-wise, I like her, I think she's cool, and I kind of dig Prince Maxim. Like, he's, like, a legit nice guy. Like, he's not a pretend nice guy. He's, like, a legit nice guy, I feel like. And I really enjoy his character right now. Aspen's a little bit of a douchebag. I liked him for, like, the first three chapters. And then I'm like, honey. I don't know. I guess I'm enjoying the selection, you know? It's fun. I got it from Overdrive, so it's not like I spent money on it. And I've been waiting for forever because I've had a hold on it for forever, and I've been waiting for it to get checked out to me, and it finally did, because I was, like, legit not gonna spend my own money on it, but I would definitely wait for it to get checked out to me on Overdrive from the library, and it finally did, so I got excited, and then I started reading it, and yeah, I've been enjoying it, so I'm gonna finish that out, and we'll see how that goes, yay, but yeah, I'm really excited to finish it, and then just gotta figure out what I wanna read next. I really kinda wanna read this, though, because I've had this for a while, and it's only 295 pages, and it's, like, got assassins and pirates, and that's just all of the things that I love. Assassins and pirates, like, you had me. But, like, I've tried to read, like, this before, and I've read to, like, the first chapter, and the way they talk is just so annoying. Like, the way they talk pisses me off, and that's why I haven't been able to read it yet, but I don't know. It's either going to be that, or Percy Jackson, or the Courtesies and Conspiracies, but honestly, I don't think it's gonna be Courtesies and Conspiracies. I think that one's just gonna be, like, held off until, like, later, and then it's either gonna be between these two, because I'm really feeling these two. But yeah, we will see. Anything can happen. All right, so I'm gonna go so that I can finish out the selection, and then so I can go play some Lego Harry Potter. I'm so ready for that. I just want that to happen, and it's great. Oh, also, I think I might start rereading the Host Club manga series, because today I got the cutest shirt. It's a tank top, but it's, like, the uniform that they wear in Orin High School Host Club, and it's so cute, and I'm just so happy that I have it. Like, Hot Topic was having, like, their $5.99 bin thing up at the front, and I found it in there, and I'm just like, I was so happy. Like, I wanted to cry. So, yeah, I have that now, and it just makes me excited. So I cannot wait to wear that. I'm probably gonna wear that on, like, my next day off. Like, not tomorrow, because I won't be going anywhere tomorrow. but like Friday. Because after tomorrow, I have to work 4 days straight. Yay! That's why I'm hoping tomorrow I'm going to be feeling back at 100%. Because right now I'm kind of sitting at like 75. I'm at like 75% right now because my throat, and I keep coughing, and my nose. And I keep having to blow my nose. But other than that, I'm pretty good. I'm pretty okay. So medicine's definitely working. Thank God. It was terrible. I was really sick. Like, for 2 days, I literally lost my voice. Like, completely. Which is why I haven't been able to vlog. Is because my voice was completely gone. I couldn't talk. You could not hear a thing I was saying. It was terrible. Like, terrible. So, yeah. That's what's been going on with me. But, yeah. So, I'm going to finish the selection. Figure out what to read next after that. Play Lego Harry Potter. That's what's going to happen. And me and Seth, we're just going to eat leftovers tonight because I made pig casserole last night and there's still a heck of a lot of it left, so we need to eat that before it goes back because pig casserole is so good. And you probably are like, what the hell is pig casserole? Because it's like a family thing, and everybody is like, what the hell is that? All it is it's potatoes and Velveeta cheese and sausage. That's all that it is. It's really good though. Okay,